How long have you been playing, Johan?
5 seasons now. I think it's my 5th season. I can't really remember. I don't count all of them. But I think I started like, I don't even know which year it was, but a buddy of mine, I went to go visit him in Connecticut, and they were playing league, and I just showed up, and they said, you want to play? I said, yeah, and from that day, I've been addicted.
Yep. Oh, for a second flush. Big fan. Oh, flush number and three. Got a game. Oh wow!
Johan, what do you think made the difference this time?
Didn't I tell you Porto was going to do the tactics, and he's spot on with that stuff apparently. So no, they played really well.
One vital thing to remember, never give up on Johan. Better yet, don't forget, leave the keys on the TV set. Open your gun to the corner bar. Here we are after dark, knocking back the maker's mark. Trudging up the dog for my buddy's car. And lean on Sheena, she leans on me a lot.
So Johan, the influx of pros, and you're certainly, you know, one of the people that is really exciting to watch. Coming, taking over the net, taking over a match, just much more aggressive offense than what we used to see played at the national level. Talk about that part of the game and how that's really changed.
I think the first year, Rob Pierce is actually commentating here. I played with Rob Pierce pedal, and I did it like 2 or 3 times. He's like, nope, that's not one of you, don't do that stuff in pedal. I'm like, okay, I guess so. And I did it one match, and it worked like 3 or 4 times. And he's like, you're actually getting them with that shot. He started turning pretty quick.
And Johan, I noticed you guys switching a lot in the backcourt after a couple overheads, moving you over to the backhand side. What was the thought process behind that?
I think sometimes when we played, our offense are like on the sides, and I guess if we play that way, people can just dump it down the middle, and it's hard for us to hurt them, which is the easiest overhead, really. So when we switch it around, it works for us, and even when we switch back, it works. You know, it gives them a different look. It's not the same thing over and over. So it worked for us. We'll see if we'll keep doing it if we need to. Otherwise, we'll stay how we are.
Climbing up the top sails, I lost my leg!
plays great. They played more aggressive than us in the beginning. That's why they were winning. And then I think we played a little tight, and then we started playing a little more aggressive, which hopefully made the difference.